Alright, welcome back. I am not playing this time. Ever since the Cat of Nine Tails incident.
I've hung up my dancing shoes. So you see how the dirt right there is like...
Also, it looks like the dance floor?
No, this right here, fool.
Oh, yeah.
See how that's different than this side?
Yeah.
It means there's no thing there. Yeah. So you're digging all sorts of weird shit. For no reason. And you can, as long as you have like a pretty good glimpse of it, you can tell if there's a room there or not.
Yeah, I definitely think the Cat of Nine Tails is, Oh, what?
Got all weird because of the fucking thing.
Yeah, but I was gonna say, I think definitely if you attack once forward and then attack again, you move forward, kind of like the rapier. That only makes sense. Oh, he gets to just ignore traps, apparently, because he's some kind of weird ghosty thing.
Yeah.
Dumb. Oh, the holster lets you hold multiple weapons, maybe?
Yeah.
Exit stars unlocked, you see that?
Yes. They all have a boss you have to, like a mini boss you have to beat to unlock the stairs. And it wasn't stars, it was stairs.
Eh.
How do you not know this, man? I played like several episodes, I even commented on it.
Yeah, you commented on the stairs thing. In my defense, I saw stars. So I'm like, who's exit stars?
Full dispenser.
Fuck the usual way. I'll take my own way.
Really hope we get out like into zone 2 one day.
Wow, how very specific of them. 188 coins. No more, no less. I think that's a minotaur right behind that wall. I wonder how the green skeletons feel compared to the black skeletons.
Don't know. Haven't thought about the social commentary of the gotta get fancy. I was doing good that round too. Doing good that round. What we need is a weapon.
Mm-hmm. At the moment, that really kind of makes or breaks a run for us, it seems. And what I mean makes or breaks is make it to zone 2 or not.
Yeah.
A little laugh.
Yeah.
What do you have your restart button set as?
R.
How are you hitting that?
I'm not. Hitting enter.
Oh, enter is also restart?
No.
Are you just doing the things really fast?
Yeah.
Mmm.
That'll take forever, man. You think he's gonna sing, but he doesn't sing.
Yeah. I'm waiting for him to. Like, no, he's nowhere to run. So, on the soundtrack version, though, do they have, like, parts where he sings and parts where he doesn't sing?
We don't know.
On the soundtrack version of this game, is the Chopra singing the whole time, or is it
before? They're the same songs, dude. He just sings the second time around.
In the actual soundtrack
version? Yes, he's gonna sing right now. Or next time that comes around.
But the Chopra only sings when you're in the shop.
No, that's not true. It goes through the song.
I thought he sang when you were only in the shop.
No.
So he sings when you're in the shop and when you're not in the shop?
He doesn't sing when you just go into the shop. You can go in there and his mouth will be closed, not singing.
Yeah, well, there's only certain parts of the song he sings.
Yeah. So that happens regardless if you're in the shop or not.
I don't think so. I think because when you leave the shop...
I will bet you anything that you want in the whole world that that's true.
Like, if you're in the shop right now, he'd be singing the main theme right now.
No.
Like, he's in the background right now.
Yeah. There you go. It's proven.
Well, no, but he's, like, up in the forefront when you're in the shop. I'm just, like...
What are you talking about, dude? The songs are the same. So, when the songs are the same, like, they're not... Like... See? His mouth is closed. He doesn't sing unless it's his time to sing in the song. It doesn't change regardless if you're in the freaking room or not.
What I'm saying is his voice in the mix changes during his part, how far away from the shop you are. Like, he gets quieter when you leave the shop.
That is not what you were saying at all. You were saying he only sang when you're in the shop.
Well, when you're not in the shop, I guess I just never noticed his voice in the background. Like, right now, if you're in the shop, I think he might.
I'm pretty sure he does not.
I'm gonna leave.
She's quieter.
He's not even there anymore.
Yeah, no. What are you talking about? I was saying that he sings no matter what.
Oh, you're saying, like, okay.
And you were saying he doesn't sing.
Well, you don't hear him. Unless you're in the shop. That's what I thought.
No, you can hear him outside. We heard him outside the freaking shop last time.
No, what I'm saying is the proximity of you and the Chopra depends on how loud he is when he sings stuff. Oh, that was a good bomb placement. That was nice. Okay, we're going crazy mode right now. Who needs to worry about damage when you can kill people quickly?
What?
I guess, like, eat, like... Oh, rapier or broadsword?
I'm gonna stay with the broadsword.
What does the monocle do?
Lets you see items.
At least you died to a dragon.
Yes.
At least I died to a dragon. Nothing good there.
The hell? Whoops.
That was a weird engagement. When I first played this game, like the first time I ever played it,
See, you hear him. Well, you did. I guess not. My mind puts him there.
Moving was easy when I first played this game, but then, like, the whole attacking instead of moving on the beat thing messed me up. I don't know. That's really weird.
Get shit on. Well, yeah, I'm sure in the soundtrack they just have him sing the whole time.
Yeah.
But he sings the whole time no matter what, which is what I was saying. And you're like, he doesn't sing. I was like, yeah, he sure does.
Oh wow, that trap totally helped you out with that monkey.
Games sped up. Are you crazy?
You would if there was a an item that sped the game.
Yeah, well, besides boots of speed. First.
How much does the apple heal?
1.5, I think.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I think you still would have died.
I wouldn't have died. Heal spell.
You might have been at the same place. I don't know.
See, I don't understand the waiting counter on those things. What? Oh man. That was good. I thought he would just like keep going. I didn't know he was gonna turn.
I guess he hadn't been charging yet. He was just moving.
No, they charge I think no matter what.
I don't know, maybe they have to charge a certain amount of.
I think it's just because I was one block ahead of, or one block beside him. That he would have changed direction towards me if I were two blocks away from him. Which would have given me time to. Move. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know. It's like, with Minotaurs, it's like, after a certain amount of blocks of moving towards you, eventually they get to like a block of no return or something like that. Or maybe it's just like, I don't know.
Pretty sure they just charge you and then whatever block you're on, they start going that way. And the reason why I died right there is because I was one, he just turned and I was right there.
Yeah, I guess it always just seemed like they, once they charged, then that was the direction that they were going.
Well, it is, as long as you're still running parallel with them, I think.
They're random whether or not you take damage from those things.
What do you mean?
From the monkeys.
You don't take damage. Unless you miss a beat.
Oh, that's what gets you hurt?
Wait, sorry.
Spear. You have health.
Oh, fuck.
Last run?
Yeah, I think so. Unless it's like the epic run and I get something epic in this shop. Not really.
Dude, that pink ring, whatever the heck that is.
Bitch!
Stupid red guy. Top of the trap for some strange reason. What does a magical spell bomb do?
Same as a regular bomb, it's a have magic ones. They, you know.
Is there something special that they can explode?
No. Just lets you have sort of infinite bombs. See? Wait.
Oh! I don't know what. It's like 25 measures.
I don't know. It's a like that. Didn't you have something similar last time?
Yeah, well, it was a piece of chicken and something else.
The double hearts.
I think the thing with this game that sometimes gets people who, you know, who are even, like, also just, you know, not terrible at games, is when you fight creatures in other games similar to this, there's, like, a... Oh, holy shit. There's, like, a frame or amount of time you have to, like, get in there with your attack. And in this, you have to wait for the beat, no matter what. You don't have that little get in there for your attack thing going on. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. Well, thanks for watching. If you like what you see, you can hit the like button or subscribe. See you guys next time.